morning, everyone. Today is Monday, May 8th, 2017. We want to go see the beautiful sunrise. So, yeah, Daniel and Lexi are still sleeping, but we're like, we're not going to miss out because, you know, probably going to be beautiful in the ocean. Wow, you guys, look at how beautiful it is out here. Look at the sunrise. Peaceful. Steven, did you see how beautiful it is? I go to Cabanas today. That way we can come out here and sit right out there and just watch this from the back of the ship. Isn't that beautiful? Get some coffee.
Yeah, me too.
So I got myself some coffee. This is so perfect. Coffee here is so good. Hi! We're walking back to our room now to go see if the kids want to eat something. Look at this pretty good reflection, right? It's time for breakfast here. We're at the Cabanas. I heard they have endless Mickey waffles. Everything looks so delicious, you guys. So we're sitting out eating breakfast on the top deck. We're already in Mexico. I believe we're in Ensenada now. Couldn't decide, so I got oatmeal and I got cream of wheat, biscuits and gravy, of course Mickey waffles, some eggs, some bacon, and a little topping there. Everybody's food looks good.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys. The following announcements are for crew training purposes only. And you, our guests?
Check out how cool this area is right here. We're about to get up the ship, peoples! We're in Mexico! Hello, Ensenada. Look at the boat, you guys. Wow, right? Mickey made our beds all nice and pretty again. Ooh. So we have, you know why? Tonight is pirate night! Changed and how now we have our little Mexico shirts on. Aren't they cute? Look at Daniel. We're all twinsies. And Lexi, look at Lexi. Aren't they cute shirts?
Oh, on the shield.
Look at how cute. They're just chilling in the sun.
Here.
Nemo.
know?
It's like he's trying to speak to me.
Hi, Steven. Hi. Trying to relax by the pool. Steven's swimming. Me and Team Daniel are just chilling here watching Nemo. Gosh, this is cute. I'm like Mickey Mouse. I'm out here with my Daniel. My son, look at it. Oh, I love my big guy. Look at how tall he is. So look, you guys, that's like Mexico. So I just ran to my friend Nicole. We work together. Say hi, Nicole.
Hello.
So this is day two for our dinner. And so we have Tiana's place again today. So what's cool is they switched up the menu because it's pirate night. Now we have a pirate menu. We have different things to choose from, and it's like a whole, everybody's like all pirated out. It's a nice pirate's night. They leave these in your room, so everybody gets a bandana, and then we ended up wearing our Pirates of the Caribbean shirt. So, and Mickey and everybody's dressed up, we're gonna take pictures afterwards. See, like Lexi, oh, she's working on her bandana. We're trying to figure out another way to do it so it's cuter.
Even all the waiters are dressed up. But look at how cute, like, Steven's menu is wearable. Our waitress is dressed up, super cute. Hi. Good. Hi.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's
life. You guys, look at this water out there. Wow, right, you guys? Hi, Mickey.
Hi, guys.
Hello, guys. Welcome.
Wow, you guys, look at this.
We're out in the middle of nowhere. Look at this. Wow, it's so pretty.
Okay. Wow, we just came back from dinner. And look at what she did for us. How cute.
Excuse me.
It's a lobster.
Davy Jones.
He was there.
Then you may need to choose what captain you want to be to take on the perils that lie ahead.
Good men tell no tales.
The slave are too
it on deck. It was amazing, and the fireworks, and it's probably like 10, almost 11 o'clock. It was so cute. So now the buffet opened, we're gonna get a little late night snack.
Wow, look at that watermelon. Look at this cool one. Wow, look at that one. How cute is this little dessert that I got?
So cute.
So cute.